In tonight's Eye on Entertainment, the new CBS winter primetime schedule kicks off tonight with the debut of the high-stakes drama FBI Most Wanted.
I don't think he's going to do well without money and status. I think he's going to look for a way to keep his business with Rickman going.
Brock prescribed over 3 million pills. You'd think someone would have noticed and picked up the phone, the drug company or a pharmacist.
Cha-ching. They all had reason to look the other way.
Well, the spinoff of the hit Dick Wolf series FBI is about the fugitive task force that tracks and captures the notorious criminals on the FBI's most wanted list. We talked to stars Kellan Lutz and Roxy Sternberg this morning about what attracted them to the roles.
She's all about analyzing the fugitives, so I enjoy that side of her. But yeah, what I crave as an actor are exciting roles, and I think Cheryl Barnes meets that.
My wife's 5 months pregnant, and then doing a Dick Wolf show that could last 20 years, that's the best sort of job for the season of life that I'm in, because I get to come home, I get to be there with the kids.
Sounds good. You can catch the series premiere of FBI Most Wanted tonight at 10 p.m. It is right here on CBS2.
Well, Daniel Craig will be back on another case. He will return as the Southern detective Benoit Blanc in a Knives Out sequel. The whodunit was one of the biggest hits of the year. According to The Hollywood Reporter, director Rian Johnson is hoping to make the movie quickly with the goal of getting it done in the next year. I have to see it.
I have to see it, too.
It looks great.
I've kind of fallen behind.